Magandang araw sa inyo at ito si Buhay Ghetto at ako'y nagbabalik. Tingnan niyo itong nakita ko. Ang ganda. This is the Suzuki Vitara. This is a first gen. So nag-run to from 1998 to around 1997. Ang ganda talaga, sobra. Sorry I had to feature it, pero this car is best for project. Lalo sa panahon na to. Dahil tingnan mo naman, para kami mini Range Rover. But this is Japan. Japan style Suzuki Vitara. Kilala siya sa other name as a Suzuki Escudo, Japan version, or the Sidekick, which is the US version. Ito is a local Vitara. Kinonvert lang to make it look as the US version, which is called the Sidekick. Four-wheel drive, 1600 engine, 16 valve. Ang ganda, diba? Grabe. Ako, I am really, nashock ako na nakita ko. The Steelies, pang US yan. So perfect. Binuo niya talaga for US version. Ang ganda lang kasi ito yung unang first gen eh. Tapos ito ang kapatid ng Jimny. Ang mahal na kasi ng mga bagong kotse. According to the owner, bakit kayo paggagasa sumalaki when you can do something that you can enjoy? Check it out. Sensya na may mga boys ako naglilinis. Kasi siningit ko lang eh. The room, roomy, very eksakto. Panalo, limang tao, kasha, di ba? Four-wheel drive. Pwede mong dalhin sa bundok, doon ka magrak-rak, di ba? This is the Matic. So, medyo malakas sa gas. Because technology in the early 90s and 2000s are very different from now. Mas matipid ngayon. Pero I love it. The way it looks. And check natin yung engine. Pakita ko lang sa inyo. Everything is stock here. Everything looks nice. It's in perfect running condition. 16 valve niya. I believe manageable naman ang gas niyan. Pero yan, may 4-wheel drive eh. Check it out yung 4-wheel drive. Grabe. Ang ganda, di ba? Parang time machine ng puta. Sobrang saya ko lang nakakita ako at nakakita ko ng ganito kabuo. Everything, the interior is okay. It's good. Pasado na yan. Kusyado maarte. Kasi in 90s, 2000, may certain smell, may certain feel. And I love it. Ayan o, nakatago yung pagbukasan ng hood. Ang astig, diba? Ang kulit lang na nakaisip. Ang gagaling nyo talaga, mga old hapons. Anyways, I do hope you enjoy it. For kung ikaw ay magsa-start ng project na ganito, like the Suzuki Vitara, medyo yan, mura lang. Pero mahal maghanap ng parts. Pero yun yung enjoyment, diba? Restoration is everything. So this is Buhay Ghetto saying, enjoy life, enjoy restoring, at follow me at YouTube at TikTok, Buhay Ghetto, para tuloy-tuloy ang trip. Sana makasama ko kayo at always be safe. Ingat. Love you.